So, what exactly is the greatest common factor? So, we know what factors are, but what about the greatest common factor? So, when we're dealing with two or more numbers, let's say, for example, 20 and 44. So, first of all, we know what a factor is. A factor is a number that evenly divides another number. So, for example, 10 is a factor of 20 because 10 evenly divides 20. And 11 is a factor of 44 because 11 evenly divides 44. So, greatest common factor, what's that? Well, greatest as in largest, common as in they both have it, and factor as in factor. So, greatest common factor is the largest factor that these two numbers share or that they both have in common. So, the largest factor that both of these numbers have. So, 2, for example, divides 20, and 2 also divides 44. So, 2 is a factor of both 20 and 44. But 2 is not the greatest common factor because there is actually a larger common factor, 4. So 4 divides 20 and 4 divides 44. And 4 is actually the largest factor that these two have in common. So for example, for 20 and 44, the greatest common factor is 4. So that's what the greatest common factor is. Now, how do we go about finding it? Well, that's what we're going to talk about in the next lecture.